I've never heard worse advice for men coming out of anybody's mouth than when I see red pill chicks talking about shit. I get it. When there's women talking about, hey, other women don't be, I get it. That's okay. When Torsha was on her podcast and she said, guys, just from 18 to 30, forget about women and just work on yourself and start having sex in your 30s. I was like, this is an idiot. And that's what women in the manosphere are.